This is what I brought you, this you can keep. This is what I brought you, may forget me. I promise to depart, just promise one thing. Kiss my eyes and lay me to sleep. Kiss my eyes and lay me to sleep. This is what I thought you need me. This is what I thought, so think me naive. I promise you a heart you promised to keep. Kiss my eyes and lay me to sleep.
First person I've told.
I'm so sorry.
I feel like I've lost so much. But having this baby would change things. Now that it's gone, this isn't the life that I wanted.
I can help you. You don't need to be afraid, whatever you need.
Look, I need you. Stop worrying about me. It's okay, really. I'm going to get through this like I always do.
Dude, I'm okay. I'm okay, okay? I swear the next person who asks me if I'm okay, I'm gonna start throwing punches. These are your issues. Quit dumping them on me. Now that he's dead, now you want to make it right? Because I want you to be honest with yourself about this. I'm dealing with... It's dead. Are you?
Are you kidding me?
Exactly what you're looking for.
It's weird before. I mean, she was like a bitch.
Meaning we have to bleed a person dry.
To see you.
The only reason I'm not 5 miles away from here right now is because I want to help you find who's not killed. And if that's your game, I'm gone.
I'm gonna tell the cops. I just need to see him first.
Believe me, I understand the impulse to pull the trigger.
Kill him.
Yeah, I do. And I'm not going to. Alright, you either trust me or that or you don't.
He's debugging that old dude.
Yeah. All right, let's go to Ensenada and find it.
Dave, before he has another fit.
Yeah, let's just get it over with.
You're the queen of everything. Finds the act.
Dean, please. Would you cut me some slack? I just don't think you should be alone, that's all. Something big is going down. End of the world,
baby. Well, then let it in!
steady your hand. You don't think so? You don't think I've given enough? You don't think I've paid enough? Go!
Hi, Clark. I want to let you in on a secret. I'm not who you think I am. In fact, my disguise is so thin, I'm surprised you haven't seen right through me. I'm the girl of your dreams masquerading as your best friend.
No matter how many people I save, I can't change that. I can't fill this hole.
There's a higher power looking out for you. Hey, honey. I just want you to know that everything I ever did in good, bad, or otherwise, I did it for you.
I know, but I wanted to stay. I wanted to stay so bad. Our lives. We've lost so much. We've sacrificed so much.
I know I wasn't perfect. Just want you to know that I want.
Mommy!